Well, here we are with box number 3, okay? So this is the third alternative version on the box. Now, as you can see, we're doing it with a double handhold, and that makes it look very complicated, but actually it's not that hard. Just follow the instructions and do it step by step. We start with a crossbody lead. 1, 2, cross, 5, 6, 7. As always, we start with the enchufa. 1, 2, and 3, and now I'm picking up Vanessa's hand just like in box number 1. Here we go. Stepping back, 2 and 3, and just like in box number 1, Vanessa is getting next to me, okay? My right hand is going over my head to my left shoulder, and now we are here. Guys, the first important thing is that you keep your elbow close to your body. Why? You're going to have to bring up your left arm, so if your arm is out, that's going to be hard, okay? So your right elbow close to your body. Now, relax your fingertips, so when you bring it up, her hand can turn easily within yours. And guys, keep your elbow out, okay? Very important. Don't start going down, keep your elbow out. Ladies, you're going to do 3 steps forward, walking from his right side to his left, and we're going to make small steps. Guys, you now, with the 1, 2, 3, you're going to bring your left hand over your head, joining your right hand. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. You see, now we have both hands together, still connected, but very relaxed, and the thumbs are open. For the ladies, in this point, be sure that you keep your elbows down. Okay? Your elbows are down. Do not bring them up. Guys, with 2 hands, bring the lady towards you, 5. Start preparing her for the turn, 6. You see, the elbows are out. And now make her turn on 7. Finishing the turn, continuing in a basic step, or if you want, straight into a new crossbody lead. Let's do it from this angle. Enchufa. 1, 2, picking up the hand. 5, 6, 7. Again, guys, elbow close to your body. We start walking slowly. 1, 2, and 3. Having both hands together. You see, the fingers are open, the thumbs are open, and we have this connection. Yes. On 5, bringing her towards you. On 6, starting the turn. And on 7, finishing the turn, continuing in a basic step or a crossbody lead. Again, guys, the only thing you need to do for the ladies is keep the elbow down. For the guys, keep the elbows out and be sure to relax the fingers. Okay, what we usually see is that when you start using your thumbs or C, then they get very stuck. Okay, so let's do it 2 more times, very slowly. Try to join on the counting. 5, 6, cross body lead. 1, 2, and cross. Stepping back and chufa. Pick up the hand and bring your hand up in 5 and 6 and 2 hands up. 1 and 2 and 3, prepare. 5, 6, basic step and 1. From the other side, crossbody lead. 1, 2 and cross. Stepping back and chufa. Pick up the hand, bring it up. Stay close to your partner and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, cross, 5, 6, and 7. As you understand, as a final tip, the only way you can make this work is that you first practice box number 1, practice box number 2, and then start with the box number 3 challenge, okay? Have fun while doing it, and good luck on the dance floor.